This is a journey of remembrance. A journey of returning to wholeness.